I don't think this will detect catnip. Nice try, though. Maybe next time.